that has really paved the way for what Canada believes will be a good week is the fact that Mexico has made some significant concessions, particularly in the area of labor and of rules of origin on cars. For our government, good jobs for working people in Canada has always been our priority. And these concessions really are going to be valuable for workers in Canada and in the United States who have been concerned for some time about their jobs going to lower wage jurisdictions.